Explainer videos, when less is more. Explainer videos / explanatory videos are being utilized by some of the world's most successful online brands. Why are they such a hot trend at the moment, you might ask? Quite simply, because they are a powerful digital marketing tool that can be used to educate, inform, and visually present your business or product faster and easier than the written word, and in a world that waits for no man, that can make the difference between getting ahead or getting lost in the crowd. Less is more. The old saying of a picture paints a thousand words is as applicable to the world of animation today as it was for the Mona Lisa centuries before. The fact is, art, imagery, has long been recognized and accordingly utilized as a powerful propaganda tool. In reality, even simple imagery can portray mammoth concepts to a broad spectrum of people, something that can be difficult to achieve with content, regardless of how well it is composed. The major plus is, an explainer video can get a lot of information across in a fraction of the time, providing the perfect platform for businesses to get their message across quickly and effectively. Hot and cold, you could be forgiven for perhaps thinking explainer videos are just another of today's latest trends, to which they will become tomorrow's cold potatoes in no time at all. However, in reality, using imagery, moving or otherwise, to get across to the masses is no new thing by any means. The main change is, today's advanced digital technology has made the world of animation and film accessible to the masses. Today, even a small business can afford airtime. Video is easy to share, and the web is crammed with social networks, such as YouTube, FB, and Vimeo, for example, most of which are free. You have heard of viral videos, right? Make it great and your business could be reaching millions of people within weeks, maybe even days. A fine balance, as said, technology is for sale and it is available to everyone. Chances are your 15-year-old niece has Dreamweaver or Photoshop. To which, a lot of small businesses opt to create their own explainer videos. The main problem with that is, without design and marketing experience, what you think those cute floating kitties are explaining to your attentive audience and what you actually saying can be very different things. If you want to ensure your explainer video is clear and concise, because less is definitely more, you need professionals. Too long, too short, the balance is a fine one. If you do not know exactly what you are doing, your video could end up nothing more than a glorified PP presentation, and for today's customer, theta's about as enlightening as yesterday's potatoes.